DePaul University is the first film program in the Midwest teaching and using virtual production technology. We can take a performer, we can put them in any place, anywhere, any historical period, any time of day, any weather, to kind of create whole new worlds of visions that just wouldn't be possible otherwise.
I came to DePaul for the virtual production. No other school had what I was looking for it.
It was just super cool to see, like, I guess my written word and your drawings come to life.
One of the things that was very attractive about DePaul was having access to facilities like Cinespace and being able to have hands-on technical training while also being encouraged to be creative at the same time. Taking the virtual production class heavily influenced my career path, and I'm gonna basically be transitioning my job to a virtual production supervisor.
I'd hire them in a minute. This is gonna be something that's, you know, part of every production or production company's tool set. Yeah, it's invaluable.
I think we're at a phase where really, really interesting creative ideas are gonna be enacted here in virtual production.
I really think virtual production is the future of filmmaking, and I'm really, really happy that I got to learn it before I get out into the workforce.
I can't wait to get more students that are into virtual production, so I love it. It's the future.